So that was Fantasmic. What the hell was that?
Looking at the show logically, it doesn't make any damn sense. There's little narrative flow, zero continuity to establish canons, just a random cavalcade of scenes that we've seen before.
It's a dream. It's all happening in a dream.
Okay, fair enough, but even then it raises way too many questions about Mickey's subconscious. But as a purely visceral emotional experience, it kinda kicks ass. Yes, it's cheesy. Yes, the characters aren't really in character beyond the use of catchphrases. Yes, part of Florida's version is a commercial for a then-recent movie that doesn't hold up. But the effects are amazing in person, the music sweeps you away, and in the end, this whole ridiculous, insane, illogical show really does leave you with a triumphant feeling. It doesn't hold up under scrutiny, but if you just sit back and enjoy it at the end of a long day in the park, it is almost the very definition of Disney magic. But don't take my word for it, look at this kid in front of me who's so excited to be waving to his Disney friends.